It is coming closer than you think. The Mac Mini has had the 2022 date revealed for its launch time, and it's coming in March 2022 with this latest report. Today I want to discuss about the Mac Mini M1 Pro and M1 Max release date and price, and also what the specs we're expecting to see. But first, a quick summary of where we are with the Mac Mini. So Apple updated the baseline Mac Mini in 2020 with the M1 chipset inside. However, Apple still continue to sell the top range Mac Mini, and I'll explain why this is later on in this video. However, for design wise, we haven't actually seen a true redesign to this Mac since 2010, when we went from the kind of plastic design to the full on unibody metal design that we can see here. Shortly after, we had changes like the loss of the CD/DVD drive, then in 2018 we also got a space grey version. However, overall the design has remained the same for about 10 years now. The great news is, Apple are looking to make a whole new design for the Mac Mini based on the renders that you're seeing right here, and also Apple will be putting in a more powerful Apple Silicon chip than the M1 that we currently have right now. So when do we get that more powerful Mac Mini? Well, we've had a report recently showing that Apple have registered in the Eurasian database of three new Macs coming in 2022. One of those Macs has been identified as a new MacBook model, and the other two have been registered as two new desktop models. It is believed that the starting of that MacBook that has been registered, it will either be the new M2 MacBook Pro, or it could be that new designed colorful M2 MacBook Air. Then for the desktops, it could be three potential devices. One of those devices that a lot of YouTube creators and bloggers out there are confident what it's going to be is a brand new design Mac Mini with an option of an M1 Pro or Max chipset inside them. The other device could be one of two devices. Once again, it could be another Mac Mini, but inside this one would have an M2 chipset inside it, just like the new MacBook Pro and MacBook Air. However, the other device, what it could be, is the new 27-inch iMac that will have a new design very similar to the 24-inch iMac, but will feature again an M1 Pro or M1 Max chipset. So a quick note, with any of these leaks, even up to the new Mac Mini release date, that all reports and leaks are not 100% proof that they will come true, and that with the new Mac Mini, I can only present you what I've been told and shown. However, if you are watching this video, then you are as curious as I am in knowing what is going to be said about the next Mac Mini anyway. So, just quickly guys, recently this channel got over 300,000 subscribers, what is absolutely amazing. So in celebration of this, I've decided to do a giveaway of this. It is an iPhone 13 Pro Max, and it is in white silver, and it's a 256GB model option. So recently I've given away a Sierra Blue one when we got over 300,000 subscribers, and I'm going to be giving away this iPhone 13 Pro Max when we get over 350,000 subscribers. And all you need to do to enter into this international giveaway is just write down in the comments below of what Apple gear you're planning to buy in 2022. Write it down in the comments below, and also at the same time as well, make sure you subscribe to this channel and also hit that notification bell, because I'll be revealing who the winner is when we get over 350,000 subscribers via a video, and you won't want to miss that notification for that video. Now quickly, I just want to mention as well, sadly there are a lot of scammers and spammers out there who use my face, for example, and also tell you to WhatsApp them. This is not me, and I'm afraid they're not giving away any giveaways out there. I'm the only one who's doing the giveaway, and you can make sure it's me by seeing that there is a tick next to my actual name, and also, like I said, that any comments or anything will have that tick. But the actual giveaway itself will be on that actual video when we get over 350,000 subscribers, not before. Well, with that out of the way, let's return back to the video. So, release date next, and let's cover both the M1 Pro and M1 Max, and also I'm going to throw in there the M2 Mac Mini, and you'll see why. So up to very recently, the expected release date of a device with an M2 chipset was targeted at the end of 2022. It was believed that Apple would want to use the M1 variant chipsets out on all of their devices before focusing on any M2 devices, and that could still be the case. However, recent leaks showing us registrations of those new MacBook and also those new desktops has got us thinking that the new MacBooks or desktops with an M2 chipset could be coming far sooner. Mark Gurman has reported that an Apple event is happening on March 8th, and we're now hoping for a new MacBook to be seen at this event. We have also had news that a new MacBook is coming from DigiTimes in the March time event as well. Then another report has come in from a person who leaked days before the 14-inch and 16-inch MacBook Pros came out that a notch was going to appear on them, has also said a new MacBook is planned at this event as well. So this, combined with the likes of the Mac Mini coming at the March event, it is likely that we will get our hands on this device probably in a matter of days later. If that Apple does do that event on Tuesday the 8th of March, it's very possible that the new Macs will probably get announced at that event and then will probably be in people's hands on either Friday March 11th or Friday March 18th, what isn't really that far away. With chip shortages under a bit more control now, it is more looking like that Apple are going to be going back to their usual release method before the pandemic of getting new devices in people's hands up to 10 days after an actual Apple event. But moving on, let's do a summary of the 2022 Mac Mini is expected to give us and the prices. So as I've already said, a lot of these features and specs are subject to change, but one thing we do know most likely what is going to happen with the new Mac Mini M1X is we're going to be getting a brand new design, as you've been watching in these renders here. It's going to be a slimmer Mac Mini, and also one of the big top features is it's going to have that new MagSafe power connector on the back, similar to the 24-inch iMac that we have right now, which just pops straight out, so that is really, really cool. On top of that as well, inside this Mac Mini, we're going to have the ability to choose from 512 to 8 terabytes of SSD storage. So just to make that clear, that's 512 gigabytes, 1 terabyte, 2 terabytes, 4 terabytes, and 8 terabytes of storage. Then on top of that as well, it will have that brand new M1 Pro or M1 Max chipset inside it, and this will come with 2 efficiency cores and 8 performance cores. We're also expecting this chipset to appear in the likes of the new MacBook Pros and also that brand new 32-inch iMac or iMac Pro. Then also for GPU, we're expecting either 16 or a 32 core GPU option, depending if you pick M1 Pro or M1 Max. So for RAM next, there's going to be a choice between 16GB to 64GB of RAM. It's most likely if you choose the bottom range, you'll get that 16 core GPU, but if you pick the higher range, you'll probably get that 32 core GPU. But this hasn't been 100% confirmed yet, but the second it will be, we will update the sheet accordingly. Also, with that design, what I talked about, we're going to be getting an aluminium body frame around the edges, what's going to look really, really cool again, just like we have with the current Mac Mini. And then for ports on the back, we're going to be getting 4x Thunderbolt 4 ports, and we're also going to be getting 2x USB 3.2 ports, the usual sort of USB-A design that we get right now, or the usual USB type of port. And then also there will be a 10GB Ethernet, and then there will also be a HDMI port that will support HDMI 2.1. The starting price for this Mac Mini M1X will start at $1,099, and that will give you a 512GB storage option and also 16GB of RAM. Because you can flick and change the amount of storage and RAM and everything else like that, I can't put all the different prices down here, just basically the starting price. But moving on, let's talk about my wishes for the Mac Mini, and my wish is to do with the price. Right now, the M1 Mac Mini starts at $699, but the Intel version, the more higher spec one, starts at $1,099. My fear is Apple may raise the price of this Mac Mini due to the power you get inside the potential M1X. However, I'm hoping that Apple will retain the price, or even better, drop the Mac Mini down to $999, as the M1 Mac Mini was actually $100 cheaper than its older Intel brother in the last generation. However, with a new design and everything, I do not believe this will happen with the higher spec Mac Mini. Well guys, it's time to wrap up this video, so if you have enjoyed watching it, please make sure to like the video, and at the same time as well, if you want to hear the latest Apple news, reviews and comparisons, please make sure to hit the subscribe button followed by the notification bell. Until next time guys, I'll see you soon.